supraclavicular brachial plexus block. So I have sedated the child, and now I am giving sedated the child with midazolam and ketamine, sub-analgesic dose of ketamine. Now I will be giving a supraclavicular block. In the USG you can see the subclavian artery.
Thank you.